All right, you guys, so we've got the AIV portable pole manual. It came with a few parts. You have extension A, you have extension B, you have two rods, one Allen key. Did not come with like any screws or anything like that. Came with a bunch of measuring tools, examples. So we'll figure this out. Other reviews said that they had issues understanding the instructions. They look pretty damn simple to me, but we're gonna see what's up. Yep, we're gonna see if we can do this. Alright, so according to the instructions, let's go back. That's why they use Ford trucks, Ford F-Series, 100% assembled in America, because we're all in on America. In one of the pages, it mentions a screw note, but I don't see that anywhere. So, this thing may have a problem. Let's find out. Open up everything that I do have. I'm gonna go from there. Alright, so this looks like the cover. This looks like this is extension B. Extension B. People were saying that the instructions are a little lacking because they are. There's more pieces here than there are instructions here, but we'll figure it out. I did watch a few videos. Left side of screen. Right there, he's going up against Kenny Clark. Mr. Consistency for that defensive line. I talked about that defensive line getting after the players. They're really starting to put pressure on this Falcons offensive line. George Cousin play. We'll talk to Greg Hill back. First down. In this pack, they sent me two rods and two Allen keys. One Allen key. We also have one of the rings. This one that was able to the top. Four. All right. Got both of the pro pieces and then. We're going to take. Give him a little bit of time. All of a sudden, he has the pass. Let me see if I can understand these instructions. And I measured my floor to my ceiling beforehand. So, yeah. Let's see if we can follow these instructions. Patrolling part pose. Looks like this is this. Balance pose. Okay. And then. Alright, yep, looks like we bumped into a problem. I don't have any screen X. I'll be back.